let's get a little crazy, because gaming should be fun.
Hey, hey, this is Miss Valley Gaming. I'm Dredd, and the game is Outlaws of the Old West. It is, isn't it? Looks like Outlaws of the Old West. Yep, it sure is. And me? I feel like Dredd. Alrighty, we must be in the right spot. Please give a smash on your like button. Leave me a comment of some sort and say hi. Subscription would be awesome to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notifications for my next video. I'm bringing the crazy. This game certainly is bringing the fun. So let's do this. Alright, things I want to get done. I still want a proper pair of boots and a hat. So we need to kill some stuff and get some leather for that. And I also want to get working on the different benches and things that we will need in order to make ammunition. So we're going to need to get a grinder. And I think we have a stone forge already. There's some other things we'll need. But let's go work on getting some leather first. I do want to do a little bit more building, too. I mean, you got more we need to do, obviously, so. Like to wrap this porch around this side. And have it upstairs to it as well. That would be what I would like. Got something. Thank goodness. We get some leather, did we? Hide, I should say. Pelt, we got pelt. We have leather already. We need more hide. Got a little bit of hide. Not tons and bunches, but a little bit. We need more. Just go kill a bear. My bow and arrow. Yeah, that's gonna happen. No, it's not. No, it's really not. We can find something here quick we can kill. Something over there. A sheep? That's too far away, I can't tell. Too. come back. I really need you. Come back. Still running. Come back. I'm wasting all my arrows and you're running away from me.
Darn it, I don't know where it went.
I guess it's not going to bleed out anywhere. Damn it. Darn it. That was way short. Way short. What she said. Kind of hard to kill stuff with a bow and arrow. Because the stuff keeps running away. I don't even know if I'm actually hitting it or just running away from the sound. I don't know. Never get close enough, but hell. Moving. It's gone. Bear. I don't want to mess with no bear. Oh, it's dark. Yeah, it's not going well. Not friggin' going well. My traps are not catching shit. I put 4 traps out and 3 of them completely friggin' disappeared. They are no longer even in existence, and I don't know why. The other one's only catching something every couple of days, so... yay. Game can be difficult. Here to get more leather. Okay, so that gets us 10 leather, and we needed that for something. We needed just to make the table? We get the might be. Throw it over here somewhere. Let's go take a look, see if I can find where it is. Two hat bench, yep. We already have a shoe hat bench somewhere. That's not it. It's clothing. That's okay. Alrighty, let's toss it down over here then. The bench go. Yes. Big bench. That is a big one. It's not what she said. Twenty leather. Oh my gosh. And cowboy hats like 15 cotton yarn. That's not even a great hat. Brick hat. Cotton yarn. Still got 86 arrows. That's okay. That's a good thing. Animal hat. Let's take that. Cowboy boots take 20 leather. Oh man, that is a ton. We're gonna need one of these here. One of these here. Thank you. What is this? Oh. That's pretty cool. The load of that. No, I want this thing. That's a pretty tight stair going up, but it's a stair. That'll be okay. Go up here. Come on, Olaf. There you go. Be able to do this. Wanted to do this, are you? All right, we can fix you. Okay, thanks. I don't think I need this in here. Got one of these outside. What do we need here for cooking? Brick fireplace. You've got that on the other side already. Brick forge. We will need one of those. But outside, meat smoker. But to get that, we need 10 brick. And we don't have 10 stone either. Okay. 10 brick and 10 stone. Oh yeah, it's always something. We're gonna need over 100 stone. out of this. What? At that point, I would have taken the horse, but I couldn't get it either. Dang you, game. Dang you. You're making me work way too hard for this. Things in this game, sometimes the hits and the sound of the hits do not match up. I'm sure if the devs were allowed to work on this game, that would have been something they fixed, but hey. I mean, why would someone want developers to work on their own game? It's just ludicrous, right? That thing started running before I even shot. I ain't saying I dislike this game, because I love this game. Just sometimes the difficulty of getting the proper resources you need can be very friggin' tough. Oh boy. Run away now. Run away. Oh, that guy's following me. Their guy means to hurt me. He's still coming this way. Maybe a bear will get him. That'd be good. when a guy with a rifle aimed towards you is coming after you, it's you've got a bow and arrow and stuff. It's time to leave. It is just time to go. Yeah, I don't see him, but what do I know? What the heck do I know? I think if you got a door on your house, they don't just walk into your place, so at least I sure hope not. Alright, what was I doing now? I need the stone for... needed the stone for making something. I need to make a chemistry bench at some point. I do need to make a grinder as well. Oh, it was the meat smoker I was going to make, right? I wanted to make 10 brick over here. That was it. Get a smoker up tonight. Well, not that I'm really hurting for food right now, I don't think. Though it's slowly going bad on me, but we'll put some nets down in the water and catch fish that way. That's not gonna work. Think about that. How that works, but all right. Seriously? That's funny. Do one more right here. Never done this before. It works. I like it. Ooh, it looks very frontiery. Frontiery. Looks very frontiery. Is that a word? Could that be a word? Hey. So now that enables me to make what again? Something. Oh, meat smoker. Okay. Meat smoker will go here because this is the kitchen area. I was going to put it there, but I'm not sure if that's the best thing to do. Seriously? Down here. What is it? Be that far away from the wall? That's kind of ridiculous, isn't it? Alright. What else? And let's go put this thing back outside because I need it. It'll still fit where it was. Actually, I guess I can move it over a little bit now. Okay, so this thing here is the forge. We've got the forge. We need a grinder. For that, we need 20 planks. How many planks do we have? 6. We need 14 more planks. Cannot do 14 planks. Trees. too far away for me to hit it. Ooh, a little sulfur. Nice. Very much needed for making ammunition later. Pretty lucky to find some here. Short again. I just don't think I have the range to get these things. I don't think I can get close enough to them to get the range. Not exactly like a sneaking skill here. Hey, what was I doing? I was wanting to make 14 planks? Something? A bunch of planks so I can make a grinder. That's right. Planks, grinder, right? Give me that one again. Lots of grinding in this game. Not grinding enemies, just grinding for resources. Our nice repeating rifles. Grinder on the left side. It's loud, I think. grind rock down into sand and stuff. I think you should probably do it outside. Guess we should get. We're gonna. I don't know, man. I don't know. It looks like there's a torch here, but I don't know if there actually is a torch there or not. You know what I mean? I know you know what I mean. Okay, we also need a chemistry bench. Seriously, we actually do. Oh. Okay, we need some rope. We can craft rope up here. Just tenable. And planks and 10 glass. Sand to make glass with. Mold, okay. Don't know if the molds get destroyed. I think they probably do every time we use it. That's my guess. So make a bunch of them. Now we got that. Working on this. Got that. Got that. Brick forge. Fireplace, brick forge. Yeah, this makes glass molds, you know. Stone forge. Oh, so many things on the go. Oh, that's exactly the same. Okay, so I just made two of those. Well, whatever. just pick it up. Move it over a little bit. Your spot. A better spot. Maybe. Yeah, at this point I don't remember what else I need. I'd have to go look on the internet again. More animals in the trap. Does not look like it. I don't know if that'll go in there, if it has to be in deeper water. Probably has to be in deeper water. But I'm gonna try it here anyways. Again, I don't really need the fish at this moment, but I will at some point. I can put it there, so that's cool. Catch something. Okay. all here. All there. We have a window over here. And I think... yeah, we'll do another window there. That's fine. This work? Or do I have to have more support? More support, I'm thinking. So, some support here. Good. Good enough. I know you want to do it. What if I temporarily do this? Still no? Why not? You gotta go there. Where I need you to go. And not go here. You'll go there. What the frick? Why are you being so fucking stupid? Just do it. Just go here. Moments when I hate building in games. Piece of shit. Just do it. Nothing wants to build on these. Why? Come on. Why would you go there, not here? Things I can try. Different things I can. Fucking wall. Thank you. Put it freaking somewhere else. Is it moving the wall? I don't want it to move the fucking wall. Just the fucking torch. Thank you. So, yeah, building can be a pain. I mean, almost all games have building issues, so whatever. Okay, so fuck it. So I'm gonna have to try something completely fucking different. This is pissing me off. Obviously, this something is wrong with it. I don't know what. It's supported the way it should be, and the pieces won't go where they want, so I'm gonna have to take this apart and try something else. That is part of early access, and this game's apparently never fucking getting out of early access, which is a pain in the ass because it should be a fucking awesome game. Excuse me for swearing, but I'm a little upset right now that this is not working. I will calm down in a moment. But in the meantime, I don't know how long I've been playing. Feels like forever, and also feels like 2 minutes, so I'm just going to end it right here. Next time we pick up, hopefully I'll have figured this out or done something different and found a way to get up where I need to be. So thanks for coming along. Thanks for tuning in. Keep spreading the word about this channel. Keep watching these videos. May all your crazy be good fun. And my name is Dredd, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
because gaming should be fun.